It's a really nice school, and the teachers are really nice people, and they love to teach you.
Really nice, and the teachers are really entertaining and inspiring.
I enjoy the class, and it's very friendly, and you can see the teachers are very friendly.
Students come here for several reasons. A lot of the time it's for, you know, continuing their education, so we offer that service, trying to help them, direct them in the best way possible. We do try and maintain quality, we offer good service, we're centrally located, and we offer a personal service. We try to ensure that we know each individual student.
You know everyone, and you know as well the teachers, and it's not like a number, the student is not like a number, they know you. Yes, do you have a problem?
Yeah, you feel like it's more like classrooms, like family environment, so sometimes even the kind of feelings we have with the teachers, they are different compared to maybe a bigger school.
So we like to think basically that yes, students come to our school, they can relax, but at the same time they are progressing with their studies.
I came every day and I met so many people. It was really helpful for me.
Just try to involve every student, try to create like make jokes and try to keep them us interested.
No, it's funny because you're always learning a lot of new things and vocabulary and grammar and that thing, so all the time you can enjoy the class.
I chose Brighton because of it's close to the sea. In summer I heard that it's like a nice place, and actually it is.
You always have something to do. You can go to a pub, you can go shopping, to a nightclub.
It's a seaside location. And it has a lot to offer international students, so it has a good international atmosphere as well as having two universities.
It's not a typical English town, but it's good because you can find a lot of people from different countries. You have a lot of events. Every Sunday you have in the seafront a race or cycling competition. And also in the clubs and pubs. It's full of pubs, so I think that it's a good atmosphere.
Going out in the night, like, then you can also learn another language, as I did with Italian in Brighton, or so many exhibitions, live music, which I love it.
In fact, Brighton also because it's closer to London, so if you know, if you want to go there and see the city, it's not that far.
There are excursions that students can participate in. A lot of them are on the weekend, who take students to places such as London, Oxford, Cambridge. A lot of choice, basically, and they have the possibility to mix with other students from other language schools.
You have to be brave, first of all, because you left your family in your country and then you come here and you don't know anyone. But when you start having classes, you start knowing a lot of people and you start making your own life in here, so it's really nice.